Dear parents, we are at the end of academic year 23-24. Hope you and your child had a wonderful year this year. I've been thinking that as a parent, your experience or your idea about what has happened at school is limited to your child's section or your child's grade. You may have some idea about happenings in other grades like events or interesting learning engagements through our social media. But there's a lot of work that happens behind the scenes which you may not be aware of and questions you may not have asked us. For example, what is the school doing to work towards its stated mission statement to nurture leaders through character and competence? In this age of artificial intelligence, how is the school catering to the creative intelligence of students? How is the school promoting the development of well-rounded individuals who are self-aware and who have empathy, kindness, and well-developed social skills? How is the school keeping itself abreast with latest research and insights in education and staying ahead of the curve? How is the school training its teachers? What exposure and opportunities do they have? What are the opportunities and exposure that students have got at Fountainhead this year? How's the school upgrading its infrastructure and facilities? Well, we've put together a presentation that has key highlights of this academic year, which answers all these questions. We would love for you to have a look at it. It will help you better appreciate the work that goes behind running a successful and eventful academic year full of learning and joy for our students. Do watch it. Thank you.